Holy crap. Colonel is saying that President's order should be dismissed. So now I'm gonna be shot on sight? Shit. What the hell? But wouldn't the President's order be more important than the Colonel's order? This is not cool, you know. I guess I'll just have to kill them all. You're messing with the wrong guy, my friend. You're messing with the wrong fucking guy. Come here. Oh, you're hiding behind something. Too bad, you're going to die. God damn it. Let me recharge my bats for a sec. God. Alright, it's recharged. Come here. Ah, he took cover, you fucking bastard. Alright. And let's equip this plasma rifle. 165 bullets, not bad. I'll wait for my AP points to charge up. What the? Who the? You want to die? That's what I thought. Who's next? That's right, you really don't want to mess with me now, do you? Stupid Colonel Autumn. Why the hell did he just do that? I'll actually take their armor and then equip their armor that I just got and drop this. Better. This guy's dead. Iguana microfusion cell. Is that it? That was crazy. Okay, so I gotta be careful. There's no place to sleep, so I really need more health. I do have stim packs though. I just don't like using more stim packs. Caution. Am I sleeping? Oh crap. Oh, you can shoot through there? Yep. One shot kill, baby. What do you think about that? What do you think about that? Oh shit. Who the hell was that from? Got him. I'm almost dead. I should probably heal myself. I hate doing this, but since there's nowhere to sleep, and since I don't know how to get out of here, I guess I have no other choice. So this part has definitely turned into like a shooting section now. It feels more like a linear shooting sequence than an RPG at this point. But it's pretty entertaining, so it's not a bad thing per se. Medex, jet. Now I'm addicted. That's great. Psycho. There we go. I killed this guy by like sheer luck, pretty much. Detected. Open door. Caution. Right. The scientists don't pose a threat to me. You're just gonna retreat, that's it? Okay, well, not a problem with me. Take a mentol. Man, this place is full of ammo. I love that. I'm already over encumbered. Ah, stupid pulse mine, huh? Damn it. Well, I guess I gotta drop something. I could drop, scoped magnum. I always wanted to keep that. Laser rifle, laser pistol. I guess I could drop the laser rifle. Pick or the laser pistol. I'll drop that. Don't really know where it is that I'm going. Whoa. Yeah.
Retreating.
Okay, there you are. Yeah, you don't want to mess with this weapon. This weapon is kick ass. It just kicks ass. That's all I can tell you. Nah, don't need it. Yeah, this place is really confusing. I don't really know where I'm going. But I guess I'll go this way. What's up here? Steam gauge assembly. Oh, scrap! Damn it, I'm over encumbered. Come a little closer, come a little closer. Come on, you know you want to come closer. Come a little closer, my friend. Come on, come on. God damn it. Bastards, don't come closer. Why aren't you coming? You know you want to come. Alright, I gotta get rid of the stuff I just got. Let's see, it's probably miscellaneous. Carton package, cherry bomb, food sanitizer, motorcycle gas tank. I'm collecting some items. Steam gauge, I don't need two of them. So, to make an item. But he's here somewhere. God damn it. Fishing battery, I don't need. Camera, I'll take. Where are they? Level 3, I don't want to go back to. I came back here. Where are you? God damn it. I just want to know where you are so I can bats. There you are. Jesus. That's all I wanted to do. Really, just find where you are and bats. I forgot what bats stood for again, but whatever, I guess it doesn't really matter. Now I gotta find the way to go to lower level. Let's see, where's the lower level?
Fall back to regroup.
You know what? I hate you. Just die. I know that was mean, but that gives me experience. Okay, so I'm here. I only go to 1C. Yeah, confusing as hell, if you ask me. This is level 3. This is level 3. I think I want to go over there. Okay. Interesting. Alright, so I'll go this way. There is no this way. How about this way? Okay. Yeah, we'll straight this way. Now what? Now I want to go up or downwards. I choose to go this way. Talk about a confusing maze of a place. All the other Fallout 3 Where are you? There you are. I'm suffering from psycho withdrawal. No! Oh, I'm barely doing any damage now. Damn it. Gotta get back on my meds. Gotta get my fix. Become addicted to everything now. Good. Okay, I think I'll end the video right here.